until the philosophy, which hold one man superior and another inferior, is finally and permanently discredited and abandoned. Everywhere is war.
War in the east, war in the west, war up north, war down south, until the basic human rights are equally guaranteed to all without regard to race. It's a war. Until that day, the dream of lasting peace, world citizenship, will remain but a fleeting illusion to be pursued, but never attained. Cause everywhere is war.
Everywhere is war. Come gather round the people wherever you roam, and admit that the waters around you have grown, and accept that it's soon you'll be drenched to the bone. If your time to you is worth saving, then you better start swimming, or you'll sink like a stone. For the times, they are changing. Come writers and critics, who prophesy with your pen, and keep your eyes wide, the chance won't come again. And don't speak too soon, for the wheel's still in spin, and there's no telling who it'll be next to me. Your sons and your daughters are beyond your command. Your whole road is rapidly aging. Please get out and you, if you can, lend a hand. For the times, they are changing. The line it is drawn, the curse it is cast. The slow one now will later be fast, and the present now will later be past. Your old world is rapidly aging, and the first one now will be later be past. For the times, they are changing. Emancipate yourself from mental slavery, and let ourselves get free of our minds. Have no fear for atomic energy, cause none of them can stop at the time. How long shall they kill our prophets while we stand aside and look? Oh, some say it's just a part of it. We've got to fulfill the book. Won't you help us save?